You're good, you're good, you're good, you're good. You're good. You got skills. You got skills. Not everybody could do that. Alright. You came and talked to Mike Tyson today? By the way, what did you think of Ryan's win?
Good for him. It's better for the sport. It's better for boxing.
Teofimo, him and Tank, who wins?
The fans.
The fans are the winners? Yeah, you and Devin, who wins?
The fans. And me.
You and Kambosos, who wins?
I knock everybody out, whoever they put in front of me.
And you said you don't like what they call you guys, the four kings. Why not?
Because they're going to be one king.
What are the rest of the guys at 35?
Huh?
They're champs.
I call them the Musketeers.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Because they're a joke. But
where's your dad at?
He'll be here.
Oh, should we wait for him?
You know, that's crazy because I stopped at the hotel first.
Yeah.
Dropped off the wife. And then I came over here.
Nice truck.
Yeah, for what, man? I don't need to spend $250,000 on a car. I'll spend that on property.
Smart.
But you know, that's my thing. So I got wifey a nice 2020 Mercedes. That's my pass right over there.
Okay,
I got
cool.
Him a nice Cadillac.
I see. He's rolling like the president.
And, you know, I take care of mine. I take care of my people. For me, a truck is fine with me, man.
That's awesome.
I do want one exotic car.
Congratulations on Fighter of the Year. No Fighters of the Year. You're Fighter of the Year. Just you.
This time,
that's what
man.
I'm saying.
I know, man. I'm hype, man. It's a tight squeeze. I had to park there, but there ain't nothing here. So is there more? Either go around.
Yeah. Watch out. Don't get hit. So Teofimo, how's it feel to be Fighter of the Year? What a fucking year.
It's a huge achievement, man. And I'm very thankful. I'm very, very, very blessed, man. And honestly, I'm looking forward to doing it again, 2021. But this time by myself.
Tell your dad to watch out.
Oh. Boom.
You're doing it by yourself. Now, how about this? Loma
no
says he wants
fighter.
A rematch.
Huh?
Loma wants a rematch.
The thing is, like, look at it like this. A lot of people say I'm scared. Ain't nobody scared over here. Right?
No.
What I look at is like this, man. Had he beat me, right? Would they give me a rematch? No. So thank you.
But I told Tank that you said that he was avoiding you, but he's not avoiding you. I don't think he's scared of you. I think everybody at this level wants to fight everybody, Teofimo.
Think so?
I think so. You don't think everybody
wants to fight everybody for the right price, though.
Well, hold on.
I get it, though. Eh?
Should we wait for him? It's right here.
Yeah, we wait for him. I mean, I get it, though, you know?
It'll be a good fight. Any of you guys mix it up.
Yeah, of course. I mean, there's many fights that we can make. You know, whether it's we can fight twice, three times. I mean, I remember in the amateurs, I fought guys like 15 times.
Yeah.
Same guys. So it's like, it's possible, man. So you just got to see who's next, man. Who's willing to make it.
Do you know yet what's next or not yet?
No, we already, we sent out the contract for Kambosos.
Okay.
And then we see what happens there. If they give a shit for it, then, you know. Next thing you know, like I said, we press on Devin.
10 million.
Nah, not even, bro. We'll see what happens.
Earn return.
I'm joking.
Yeah. Yeah. It'll be a big fight. Listen, you did what you had to do against Loma. Tank did what he had to do against Leo.
Yeah.
Ryan had to do against what he had to do against, that was a nice body shot. Give him credit.
Nah, yeah, of course.
Against Luke Campbell.
Yeah.
And Devin beat Gamboa, so.
Well, everybody's winning.
Yeah.
So once everybody's winning, we all winning.
Where'd he go?
I was lucky to get the
phone, my brother.
How are you? What'd you say? I'm sorry.
I got lucky with that party.
Yeah, you did.
That was a tight squeeze. The reason why I was driving that in New York. If you could drive that in New York,
you could drive that anywhere.
Yeah.
New York is very tight squeeze. But when you saw, let's say, Ryan get dropped before he stopped, before he got the knockout, what did you think? Anybody could get dropped. It's boxing.
Yeah, it's boxing. I didn't see.
But he got up. You didn't? Oh, he got up like a boss. No effects. No thing.
Yeah, cool.
And
the
he almost.
Thing is that you gotta always be careful. A lot of us, if we get dropped, we gotta think about it though. You take a knee, slow it down. You already dropped, slow it down. You don't want to get up too quick. That's the rookie in us. that we got to work on.
But he did good. He almost stopped him in the fifth because Campbell turned around and curled, and then the round ended, and then he stopped him with that body shot. Mm-hmm. Your style of body shot.
Yeah, no, it was real nice, man. That's good, man. You could train all you want, but when you hit the right spot in the body, you're going down no matter what. So that was a good move for him, and I wish him nothing but the best.
What do you tell your fans, Teofimo? People who love you are excited about the future, whether you're 35, 40, 47, 54, whatever.
Teofimo brings the excitement for boxing and brings the excitement for the fans. For everybody, man, thank you guys, man. Thank you guys for nominating me, voting me for Fighter of the Year, everything. This all comes to you guys, so I thank you guys. And in return, man, you guys.